need to fire a gun. If you have to stand your ground, it's a war that can be won. Is it all worth dying for? It all comes down to